Start the third and final act of tonight, the chamber and cello performance. So we're going to be playing some Phillip Glass tonight. Phillip Glass is a modern composer. He's alive. So is Michelle. he's a little older. Phillip Glass is known for his kind of repetitive music. Minimal. He's a minimalist. He's known for some film scores. I think he wrote the score for The Illusionist. People know that movie. And anyway, there's kind of a fun and complicated, no, not complicated, but just like long, but not too long, story about how this show happened that started a year ago when I met Steph, you raise your hand,
hi,
at a concert, and I had the string quartet and Steph had a lot of candles, and she wanted to host a concert, and we decided to host a concert, which we did 3 weeks later. And at that concert, Sebastian came.
Hi.
And Sebastian had the idea for basically this show. So Sebastian, you want to talk about the visuals and what you're going to be doing?
Yeah, sure. Hi, I'm Sebastian.
Hi, Sebastian.
And that's it. Big fan of Phillip Glass, of his works, and he's done a bunch of film music. And one of his more famous works is the score for a movie called Koyanis Katsi, which we said, wouldn't it be a fun idea to put you guys' string quartet in front of something that looks like that? And we said, yeah, let's go and do that. So I started collecting footage, put stuff together, got some good help from my friend Henry. Henry's there. Hi, Henry.
Hi.
You're good all night. Yeah, it became this thing. So there's going to be five movements. You're going to speak about the movements.
Oh, yeah. So the movements, a lot of them sort of move into each other. And we're going to ask, so Ken's group didn't care, but we do, actually. Because the movement, some of them go right one into the other, we ask you to please hold your applause until the end of the piece.
So video-wise, each movement's following some kind of a theme that I hope is somewhat obvious. Maybe not. it'll look fun. That's kind of what it is. So yeah, hope you have a good time.
So the piece, you can either listen in or you can just kind of like bliss out and watch the visuals, however you like to enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. And then he's just going to say who they are.
Yeah. Thank you. We are the Cable Car Quartet. We are, at least right now, for now. We are Leo, Brian, Karen, and I'm Evan. Thank you so much for being
Cable
here.
Cable Car Quartet.
Cable Car Quartet.
Also, friends who play chamber music on event
break.
Yeah.
I want to ask just for one more round of applause for all, I think, 15 artists who performed tonight. Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Also, special thank you to my roommates, current and past, without whom these events would not be possible. Both because I was fortunate to meet Evan through one of these events, and also because this is normally a living room and all the shit is literally in their rooms right now. So, thank you guys. This concludes the chamber performance and the chilling now commences. So, I don't have work tomorrow. We're going to be here for a little bit. If you want to still chill, there's drinks. Talk to the artists. I'd love to meet some of you. This is how these events happen. Is I met Evan through this event. So if you want to collaborate, if you have ideas, let's chat. Thank you so much.
Thank you.